Go back to bed, America. Your government is in control again. Here, watch this. Shut up. You are free to do as we tell you. You are free to do as we tell you.
To the President of the United States of America, we are anonymous. We would like to ask you, are you happy with what you have allowed the United States to become? The entire country a war zone. People standing up for their rights and the city governments allowing the brutal beating and arresting the citizens across America. By allowing this to happen, you are a disgrace to the presidency. Any past president would put their political careers aside and focus on the city streets of his own country. So far you have done nothing about the thousands of people arrested in the city streets for exercising their First Amendment rights. Because you are too busy campaigning for your second term as president. Stop and listen to the people you took an oath to uphold. Stop treating the people of America like terrorists with the building of FEMA camps to house Americans that stand up against political control. Mr. President, you had a dream of change when you were first elected, but clearly you have sold out to the corporate injustices that every American involved in the Occupy movement are speaking out against. You, Mr. President, are a failure to America. In fact, you are building an army of angry Americans that will not allow the government to control every little aspect of their lives. It is only a matter of time before the people of America turn the tables and focus their revolution on true freedom. And they will fight for it. By allowing the indefinite detention bill to pass, you will turn every citizen of America into a soldier. And the people of the United States will seek justice. America is not a war zone, but you are going to allow it to become one if you do not address the issues at hand. This is a message that will not be unheard. Mr. President, if you pass the indefinite detention bill, you will be throwing the United States Constitution out the window, and by doing so will only result in the failure of the United States. There are not enough people in the U.S. Armed Forces to stop every American citizen that will be closing in on the government buildings if you do not put the U.S. Constitution first. By allowing this bill to pass, you will make every American citizen anonymous. And for that injustice, the people will rise against you and scream, "Give me freedom, or give me death." We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.
Here's milkshake, here's blue jeans, here's padded bars, here's armpit, here's football, here's...